You know, there's such an importance surrounding carnival. If you take away carnival from the Caribbean, there'll be problems, because this is the time when people get to celebrate, be free, and not many countries in the world have that opportunity. And it is when we take it very seriously, and it is because it's ingrained in us.